Kidman?
Yeah, she wasn't in there. Right, casualties.
Kidman!
I'm gonna need some ammo. What's this? Umbrella. Yeah, we can't use that. Myra's gone. I haven't heard from her in days. Went to report it, but they think I'm crazy. Her car, her computer, some of her belongings are gone. There's no sign of foul play. Everyone thinks that she left me. They keep talking about my drinking, as if it has something to do with Myra's disappearance. Except that they are not treating it as a disappearance. They look at me like I'm to blame for her leaving. But I know she didn't leave. Someone took her. She was getting too close to something, but what? I like how they knew that the second game was going to happen, even in this game. It fits really well. Let's go. Yeah, Vile. Still playing Suffering on PlayStation 2. Ooh. Is that a horror game, The Suffering? Might play that. I like a good horror game.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Yeah, it's been, hasn't it? Now back. Have we got anything keys wise? Nope, we got no keys. Nice, I might play that. We could put anything on the desk? Nope. Ah. Okay, I thought we had to put the pieces in ourselves. Okay. Let's go operate on our brain. Lobotomy. Okay. I think melee damage. 240%, that's bit of melee damage. Could help. We haven't got anything left for anything else now. Oh well. At least our melee damage is a lot higher than it was. Let's go. Anything in here? It's all rigged. All rigged down there.
We won't know unless we get down there.
Well, we're gonna try and get down there, Sebastian. We're gonna try. Search for some stir. What am I doing? Ah, Oh, we just deactivated it. There's someone around here there. Oh, what?
Jesus. What could cause this much damage?
Well, it's not the real world.
Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Hellraiser. I've never watched a Hellraiser movie, you know? That tells you what to do, doesn't it? Gives you ammo when you need it. The DLC for this game? No, I don't think I do.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet
you on a
lower
level. I've played DLC. There's ladders there. You can get down through the ladders and then just jump a little bit. Fine. Part 2 is my favorite. Either with it.
Kidman now.
Hey, Bobby, can you fry, Bobby? Everybody welcome Bobby by saying, can you fly, Bobby? That's how it's done. Shit. I don't like these things. RoboCop. No, right? We got a checkpoint. Yeah, everybody's like, hey, just scared. That jump scare got me. It got me. Fucking... I didn't expect it! Fucking wankers! Game. Prove it, you dick. You thought I'd sneeze? No. Just shit myself, that's all. I do need to sneeze though, now you say it. I'm scared. I haven't got any help. Living on the edge! Daryl, yes. Because, you know, with everybody trying to fact check everything, or just trying to hide shit that's actually happening, it's beyond a joke, really, that, you know, the whole of the internet is trying to censor shit that's actually happening. Not allowed to talk about real life stuff, no. Clenched cheeks, yep. Almost says clenched cheeks. Hi, it's me, blow me up. Look, I was setting fire to you twice. Let's see if I can just make something. Not very observant, is he?
There, cool.
coming back up here. How you doing, Drew? Made it. We made it. I didn't do anything to him, did I? I've got time for this. Ammo. bullshit. Bull. Not a bad coffee. Not a bad. Well, at least we reached the checkpoint. Right. We gathered the explosive rounds do nothing. Maybe we can get... just fuck that up. Never mind. Now restart from checkpoint? No. We'll die to do that. Wonder if there's any way we can sneak. Okay, we've got a sneak, and we're going to use ice to freeze him at the right moment. Hey Adam Vega, how you doing? Made it! Not going there. Oh, come on! Bankers. Okie dokie, Sudo. Maybe. Let's do this. Maybe getting some more parts, like some more freeze rounds. Thank you. That chair comfy? Yeah, it's not too bad. Okay, we can make it now.
Kidman, are you in there?
I don't think she is. I think she was out before it even fell. Oh shit. Some crazy stuff hopping around. Ooh, what we got here? Oh, some Maggie bullets! We got some Maggie bullets! Let's reload it. I thought it was Jim Carrey coming into the stream then.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Hey? So I am going in, see? What are you trying to say? You know what she's trying to say. What are you trying to say? No? Get me back to that world. Insane the membrane. It's open now, is it? Thank you, thank you. Oh, we got stuff. We got some stuff. What's that? Oh, he's got bombs on him. I'm a heal on him. Ooh, some more handgun rest. More slime.
Joseph?
Joseph!
Now what?
Fucking hell, they're trying to make this difficult or what? This is insane! Use that one. Okay. Go. Oh, what was that? Ooh, not that. Wow, Lone Wolf. You done the 30 questions already? Awesome. Don't know when we'll do that. What day does everybody want that on? Damn. Didn't expect you to do it that fast. Wait. Oh, you're dead. No, thank you, Lomo. What day does everybody think, anyway? Me around the head with a piece of meat. Yeah. All right, you've asked for it now. Oh, he's still alive? What the fuck? Not alive again. It spawned another one. Is that what it's done? Right, finally, I had to kill him. I just kept going and going.
I'd better find Kidman. I guess she's all right. What's she after?
Seemed very confident about herself. Who knows what's going on here?
Leslie can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Damn, he can scream!